Okay, guys, I found out a way to play Roblox and make edits without my Roblox having to be upgraded, but I'm gonna upgrade it, of course, because I want my iPad to play Roblox on, of course, but I'm not gonna make all my edits on my mom's phone and stuff, so, like, anyways, goodbye.